गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, माय नेम इज भूषण हिरुडकर फ्रॉम एनआईटी पॉलिटेक्निक नागपुर डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ मैकेनिकल इंजीनियरिंग। वी मेड अ प्रोजेक्ट टाइटल एज फैब्रिकेशन ऑफ इंस्टेंट वाटर कूलर यूजिंग थर्मोइलेक्ट्रिक मॉड्यूल। माय ग्रुप मेंबर्स आर वीएम चौधरी, मयूर मौर्या, जयश्री तागड़े एंड प्रज्वलेशन सुरे, एंड वी गाइडेड बाय प्रोफेसर युगल भसारे सर। दिस इज द होल सेटअप ऑफ आवर प्रोजेक्ट। दिस इज एसएमपीएस, स्टैंड फॉर स्विच मोड पावर सप्लाई। It will modify the current, that means it will convert AC unregulated current into DC regulated current. This is the assembly, one of the most important part of our project. We use three thermoelectric modules in that assembly. We put it in series and we paste thermal paste on both sides, and we put two water cooling blocks, one above and one below. So one will collect hot water and second will collect cold water. So this is the route of water. This will goes for hot water, this will goes for cold water. This is main source of our this is the main water source. This is teflon pipe. And this is the digital water thermometer to check the temperature of cold water and hot water. First we fill the water tank with water, then we attach the cord of SFS to the electric board. After that, after getting power, the modules can create temperature difference on both sides, and that result the upper side is get cold and the downside will get hot. In above side of series, we connect heat sink, means water cooling blocks. After 30 second we will take readings of cold water and hot water. So after 30 seconds tracker, this is the cold side, that means we will get cold water from that side. This is the hot side, we can get hot water from this side. We collect it in glass. Now we are taking readings. So it's increasing. Okay, now 41 touch. 43. So temperature of water is approximate 44 degrees Celsius.